Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time it's reach you, I greet you. How you doing? Nah, for real, how you doing? I know people don't go out their way to check on you like they supposed to, but I'm in the habit of it, so do me a favor and drop it in the comments. With that being said, I just kind of want to put this out into the atmosphere and hopefully I get it back. I don't understand how people deal with their depression, and it's not up to me to be speaking on how other people deal with they depression, if you get what I'm saying. But for me, over the last few years, I just kind of came to the point where I'm tired of keeping it to myself. I be feeling down, man. I be in the lowest of the lows. And the only thing that be bringing me out of it is when I get it off my chest. The more I hold on to it, the more it grab hold to me. And for me, just saying something, man, will make the situation a little bit better. Passing it along, being honest when somebody asks me how I'm doing or what have you or whatnot. That's just been my thing. And I said something about that today and somebody said that I wasn't supposed to be telling nobody that I was depressed and all of that. No, baby, help me. Please, please help me. Come give me a hug or something, right? Tell me it's gonna be okay, right? Don't let me go through it all by myself, right? I have an extremely large following, and all of the people that follow me help me get through the day. They help me be focused, right? Just you taking time out your day to watch this video is helping me help myself because I get to actually sit down, though I'm having this conversation with myself. I'm having it with you and tell you that sometimes, man, I don't be knowing, right? I'm not thinking about, you know, unaliving myself, man, but sometimes I do think that the world might be a better place without me. Yeah, I do. And then I tell somebody that, right? And they tell me that that ain't the case, right? That I'm doing a great thing and I'm pushing forward, or they look up to me, or whatever it is that somebody has told me to bring me back from jumping off of that cliff. And I appreciate them for that. But if I would have never said nothing, they would have never knew to let me know that that's what it is, and this is how it's going to be. So I just kind of want to put this message out into the world. That's how I deal with my depression. I'm not telling you to deal with yours like that, but just imagine how many people you know that are depressed that don't tell nobody. They just keep it to themselves. They keep it locked in until they lose it, and then you find out just how depressed they was when they could have just opened their mouth and told you, man, and I ain't feeling this. Right, I'm not feeling life. Life is lifing, and I need a tad bit of assistance. And I'm not even talking about financially. I'm just talking about emotionally and spiritually, right? I be needing that type of assistance. I go find some money. I swear for the Lord, I will. But sometimes the things that I can't find are the things that I need people to give me, and I don't have no problem telling nobody in the world what it is that I want. And when I be down, I just be wanting somebody to let me know that I ain't by myself. There's so many other things that I kind of want to say, but I had to put this out into the atmosphere because the comment touched me. Like, no, baby, I need help, right? And the first point to getting help is admitting that you need help. That's the first stage, right? The first stage to solving a problem is to admit that you have a problem. The first stage to fixing an issue is to admit that you have an issue. I suffer from depression. Hi, my name is Damon Smith. They call me Day. I am known on the internet as Mr. Hey Now. I suffer from depression, PTSD, DID, anxiety, and a few other things from everything that I have been through in my life. I said it. You can't say I didn't tell you. So when I tell you that I'm feeling a certain type of way, you should know that one of the things that plagues me is the reason. And I may just need you to tell me that it's going to be okay. I might need that. I definitely might need that. But right now I need the babies. So y'all have a good day. Y'all be safe, positive, and productive. And hopefully my thought touches the person that it needs to touch. Do I bring in a logo? You want it? Come on, bring in the logo.